All right, so I'm going to predict the Tyron and Jake Paul fight. I got Jake winning in round three. Knockout.
All right, Logan, we also had Adin Ross slide in our DMs, and he says Paul's going to win, Jake Paul's going to win in the third round knockout. Do you agree, disagree? Do you have any other predictions?
Adin. You're Adin. Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
He said third round?
Yeah. He did. Third round knockout.
I actually like that.
Who's going to win? Who do you say is going to win?
He don't miss very often.
Jake's going to win.
I like round three.
We like that?
Yeah.
We agree with Adin?
Shout out Adin Ross.
Yeah. All right.
I'm the only one that thinks this is going to go the distance.
You think it's going
to go? Yep. Let me tell you something. I think it's going to go to the distance. No shot.
I say for sure
gets the four, five.
You have two of the most heavy-handed motherfuckers in the world in a ring against each other. Both hit so hard, bro. It ain't going past round three.
I think.
Jake, Adin Ross slid in House of Highlights DMs and said that you're going to win in the third round knockout. Do you agree?
That is a very good prediction.
Not sooner? You feel like third round's fair?
I feel like second or third round. Great prediction.
Okay.
Yeah. And can you tell Adin, what's good, bro? What's good with them cheeks?
I'll say that. Yeah. I will say that. Maybe I'll just send this message.
Thank you. Okay.